fellow officers reported that before shots were fired, they heard Meade say, quote, "Time to end this. Enough is enough." Something that Meade denies.
Under Washington law, the word malice and the words good faith are defined in this way. Malice shall import an evil intent, an evil wish or design to vex, annoy, or injure another person.
911, what is your emergency?
Yeah, we're really concerned about a guy leaving the parking lot of the Chuckwagon on Evergreen Way in Madison in a white Corvette. He's extremely intoxicated.
Okay, what direction is he going?
He hasn't left yet.
Oh, is he in his car?
Not yet. He's headed that way, though.
Okay. Detectives say they used computers to calculate where the officer was standing when he began shooting.
It was just stuck into the fence. Commenced firing. I mean, there was no further exchange between Officer Meade and the driver after it hit the fence.
Okay.
Officer Stephen Clocker, who was with Meade that night, is expected to testify. He told detectives that Meade was frustrated with the drunken man and said so before he began shooting.
As I wrote in my statement, time to end this, enough is enough, or words to that effect. It could have been enough is enough, time to end this. I'm not quite sure, but I'm definite that he said it's time to end this.
Washington law directs that police officers who use deadly force when confronting an armed suspect shall not be prosecuted for any crime as long as they are acting in good faith and without malice.
Calling 330. Officer, I'm holding a DUI next available, Chuckwagon 6720 Evergreen, HPD male headed towards his vehicle, a white Corvette.
Copy.
Copy that. And looks like the male's getting verbal with employees there.
And we're finding out that the jury will be asked to decide on more than just a murder charge. Defense attorney David Allen says the officer felt threatened and acted in self-defense when he pulled the trigger.
They're allowed to use deadly force under circumstances, and this was certainly an appropriate circumstance.
We're finding out that the jury will be asked to decide on...
A jury would be compelled under Washington law. Washington law directs that police officers who use deadly force when confronting an armed suspect shall not be prosecuted for any crime as long as they are acting in good faith and without malice. Now, most of us have formed some opinion about this tragic encounter. A jury would be directed to follow this law. Under Washington law, the word malice and the words good faith are defined in this way. Malice shall import an evil intent, an evil wish or design to vex, annoy, or injure another person.
As I wrote in my statement, time to end this, enough is enough, or words to that effect. It could have been enough is enough, time to end this. I'm not quite sure, but I'm definite that he said it's time to end this.